Hi, Christina Rosebud, and this is another episode of Voxel Turf and of me building my base. So far, it's just a tiny little thing. Two stories. To me, that's tiny compared to a lot of these other buildings out there. Turn it around. Oh, good grief. I did it again. I don't know why I have this. All the way over here. Whoops. Okay. Yeah, to mess with that. No! Crap. Got it back. I don't know why I do stupid things like that, but I guess it's in my nature. Dude. Oh, good grief. Time to parkour up. All that trouble. Okay. What did I do? I couldn't have used all them square blocks up already, right? Did I? Okay, will this work or? Wonder if these will work in half slabs. No, cause well, we're gonna go back to the thing again. Yeah, I wonder if. Oh, he's gonna rotate around like see, this is me trying to learn how to. Yeah, I don't know, but yeah, I'm gonna have to go. To the hardware store again. It's cheaper than ordering it. Let's run up here. I never obey the traffic calls. Yeah, big old hammer up there. Ooh. Pardon me. Got a cold. Damn it. Hey, I don't want to talk to you. Why do they have this blonde person running back there? They got. Yeah. Alright. Then I'll have a couple of stacks of those. A couple stacks or three of those and two more of those just to be on the safe side because I have no clue how much this is going to take. Just keep coming back. Until I got it all done. Other than figuring out how to build furniture, my house is almost done. Oh, that's what I forgot. I'll go back when I'm done. With the roof. And the roof isn't even being done right. Oh, I make myself so mad. My typical thing that I always do is I put the peak of the house on wrong. Yeah. Oh, geez. I don't know how to fly or cheat in this game. I seriously, seriously do not. It's not one of the things I learned how to do is commands. I don't know why, because I know a lot of people do that just in case, but not me apparently. And take this down because I got the peak going the wrong direction like always. I have a habit of doing that. Waste materials, that's what stinks about not getting it back. Because if you screw up, it's costly. It costs too much. And now, you know what? I'm just going to buy some soil. What's this? Fine wood. Soil. I'm going to stack of it. Really? 11. That's all it's going to let me have. Sometimes things can just drive you up the wall. That's the front. So, See, I don't know if I should take it up there or if I should start right here and go up. I don't know. I've never built on here before. I think I'm just gonna start right there and turn around. So, let's see, should I? So I don't know if this is how it's done. I don't know. I'll find out. Did it go on there right? Yes, it did. All right. Come on. Or wait. Why am I doing that? I'm just wasting these. Aren't I just putting them? Wait a minute. Oh, never mind. Let's put them here. Back up, put it down, come on. Ah, I misfired that one. Sorry, I'm not talking very much. Then again, that might be a big relief for you. So far, all right, I might stop right there and start working from this end over. Shoo. It's Whoa, almost overshot. Wait a minute. See, this is how goofy I am. It's Sure. All right. In my defense, I didn't go to bed and I'm recording at 6 a.m. This is my own stupidity. Or goofiness, I don't know what you want to call it. So what is this? Wow, that's way up there. Alright. I'll quit farting around and get something done, right? Oh, it's down too low. Oh, look, dirt. I got the dirt in the right place, but I can't. Need more of that. And I might have to scrap this video and start all over in the morning. Okay. I'm getting back in hang of things to be all right. Whoa. Okay. Come on. See, I actually want to build something that actually looks nice. Not no plain bland. I've seen other people's builds that would put mine to shame. Absolutely gorgeous. Yeah, I need a way up, back up there. Let's see here. Let's look in my little thing here. Since grass is cheap. Get up on that. And then let's see. Come on. All right, come on. Another roll of dice. Whoops. I'll have to go down and take the greenery out, replace it with other blocks. Hopefully, whoops. So I done messed that up. Hopefully this comes out even. Which would be pretty good for me, because why do I keep doing stupid things like that? Frustrating, but okay. Well, at least met up pretty good with the other side. All right. I'm glad the sun's coming up. I can't see. Oh, crud. Look, the sun's coming up. I'm gonna be able to see all my mess ups. I can't see what I'm doing here. Well, at least I got a peek on my roof. I might have to do some filling in. Wish I could see. I can't see what I'm doing. I'm hoping. I don't want to get down, have the daylight come, and like there's a hole, you know. Ugh. Let me have empty hand or something so I don't have to see that all the time. There we go. All right. See, that's what I needed, was to see what I was missing. Very nice. Here's my roof, y'all. Let's see how bad or good it looks on the other end. Woohoo! See, I gotta fill in the blank, so to speak. Yeah. No worries. Oops. Well, maybe side window or something. I'll show you what I mean. Not no tall window, but one that goes wider. Come on. One more. Okay. So close this off. Come on. Get up in here. And then what did I do? Where did I put it? All right. And we can. There's some natural light. Oops. Crap. The reason I'm doing that is because it's uneven. There. Ah, fell down the stairs, little. Okay. Let me pick up the dirt. Okay. Me fill in the. See if we reach it all. What? Come on inside, or well, just like the other one. There we go. My roof is finished. There's nothing fancy as usual. Very nice. Now, I think we'll go get some rose bushes and stuff. Because I think we need a little pick me up. Thank you. Well, jeez. Not like getting ran over. Come up here and see if you got any bushes with red flowers or something. Do a final touch ups. Whoops. And then call an episode. Oh, there you are. Hey, you, get back here. Outdoor stuff. Where would the flowers be? Oh, here we go. That's just a hedge. Hedge with red flowers. How about some blue flowers? I'm gonna say 10, and then I don't know what all I want or how I'm gonna put this. Up this way. Like, is it gonna go clean around? I don't know yet. Hey. Run me over. Look, there's a cop there and don't do nothing about it. Rude. So there's my house. What do you think? I think it looks plain. I don't know what to do about that. Alright, a rose there. Let me put a little rose bush in or something. Can you put a rose in? No, you just just there for looks, apparently. Okay. How nice that. Jeez. Alright, well, I meant to dang it. That's what I meant to do. See, I don't get why it's gonna be a turd bird. Sorry for my expression of. Boy, sometimes the game can be a rascal. Dang it. Why do I always do silly things like that? There we go. Well, there is my simple little house. I don't know if I should take steps around this and if the or Yeah, to make an overhang or what I should do. Leave a comment and tell me, what you think. So I'm just gonna call this an episode. And yeah, I gotta clear the stuff out of these, take them up there, and remove these, and then decide how I'm gonna decorate down here. But until then, I'm gonna call this episode. Thank you for watching. I hope you come back to watch more. So take care now. Bye bye.